Let's see. That's fine. This knob's going to be switched not all the way clockwise. This, if you think about it, should be at about 60 hertz. And then we vary the frequency. When it's steady, it should be an integer. Let's find a good one. There should be one right at about 0.6.